Hi everyone, this is Anna Spradling with Forte Group, Reece and Nichols again here. And today I'm at this beautiful home in Overland Park at Windsor Hills, and my open house will be this Sunday from 2 to 4. This beautiful home has 4 bedrooms, 4 and a half bath, finished basement, walkout basement for $525. And it's beautiful, it's gorgeous. So I'm very, very excited to go and see and show it to you. And it is in a cul-de-sac as well. So let's turn around so you can see. Look how gorgeous the setting is. A very peaceful setting. And gorgeous, so peaceful. Very beautiful curb appeal. It's got 3 full bath, car garage, I mean. But one of the car garage is deeper, so you probably can fit lots of things there too. So let's go with me here and take a look at this beautiful home. And you're not gonna, it's so bright, so gorgeous. Very nice. So let's take a tour with me. Here's a formal dining. Look how huge of a table you can fit in there. It's gorgeous. You can put a hutch in there. Lots of tables, lots of chairs. Hi. And look how bright and peaceful this is. So you have like here a nice living space. Big windows and bright. And the neighbors, you can barely see them. So it's pretty private, you know. And you got a little half bath here. It's a cute one. And off the entrance, you got an office. Really nice French doors, wainscoting. So it's so pretty. Yeah, so the hard, it's got like a hard flooring. Everything's so nice, really well taken care of. And you're gonna see this gorgeous kitchen. It's a white kitchen with granite, lots of counter space. Look at this window, so bright, so peaceful. And here you got like a really nice hearth room. It's almost a living room because it's so big. You know, you can put like bigger furniture here in this hearth room with this dining area. So it's a eating kitchen area. Look how gorgeous this kitchen is. So bright. Lots of counter space and white. It's beautiful. This house feels really good. It's so bright and fresh and open. You got a big pantry here too. Really nice, and a laundry room, so you can put a, with a window, bringing more light to the laundry room. And again, you got 3 car garage in there. And let's see, upstairs, come with me. So beautiful, I love this carpet here, so cute. And then again, you can, while you're going up the stairs, you can see down, huge windows, so it's so bright, and you can see, look at that, look how nice the backyard is, and it's like a pie shape, it's pretty big, it's a perfect for a family, and then you have a deck, and there's a walkout basement too. So let's go upstairs, and you got 4 bedrooms upstairs. So the first one here to the right is a master bedroom with a fireplace and a sitting area. Vaulted ceilings, like tray ceilings, so beautiful. Lots of space, so you have built-ins, and look how gorgeous it is, those like little built-in underneath the windows, built-in benches, it's so peaceful. And you can just sit here and look outside. And enjoy this fireplace. Another built-in bench, so beautiful. Okay. And here you got 2 vanities. plus a huge walk-in shower. You have like a big bench there too, with jet tub, all tile, pretty updated. And the walk-in closet is huge, with lots of built-ins. As you can see, it's just like another bedroom. So this price is $525, 4 bedrooms, 4.5 bath. It's beautiful. And then here's you can fit lots of big furniture here. And the master bedroom is really relaxing, lots of light back to the backyard. Here's another suite. So you got another second bedroom with a full bathroom attached. So your guests would be really private. You know, they have a private setting here with a huge closet. Really nice walk-in closet here too. So whoever stays in this bed will be private. They have their own bathroom. And in here, you got a little loft. It's like a nice space here. You can, actually another balcony, you can look down. It's really cute. Like to the foyer and then to the outside. So this whole house has windows everywhere and so bright. So this is our third bedroom with a back into the backyard. Look how beautiful. I'm so excited that the grass is starting to turn green and like the trees are coming back, still kind of dry, but the leaves are coming. So this one is a Jack and Jill. Hi guys. With a big walk-in closet as well, with all the built-ins and everything. And so they probably have girls here. And you go here, so like a shower over tub. So this is a Jack and Jill. You each bedroom have their own sink, but they share the shower and the toilet. But it's nice that it's private, and this bedroom here is huge too. So all the bedrooms have really good sizes. This house is almost 4,500 square feet with another huge closet here. All bedrooms have really nice walk-in closet. So let's go downstairs again. So nice, look how beautiful the view. Whoa. You're going down, you see the hearth room and the kitchen. So nice. Lots of light. I love the lighting here. Love the lighting. So you can come with me downstairs. It's a finished basement. So here you see the dining, formal dining, huge formal dining. You can fit really large furniture. Let's go with me downstairs. I like the stairs carpet here, so pretty. So let's go there. It's a walkout basement. Look how bright it is. Huge windows. You almost don't feel like you're in a basement. You know, it's so big. And you got surround sound here too, in a wet bar. Oh, let me close the door here. You can see the wet bar, so nice. Have space for, if you have a big family, you know, maybe like a toy area here, and a TV area over there with the big windows. And they have a, let's see, full bathroom downstairs. So they got 4.5 bath. It's pretty nice. And look, the lots of counter space and cabinetry here on your wet bar, so you can bring your friends. So really cool. Let's see the outside. As you can see, so here's an unfinished area, and the ceiling is so tall. You can like do lots of things here. You can like huge storage area. Really nice. And then the door to the outside is from here. So you can still finish this area too if you want more space. But so it's really nice little patio into the outside. Look how beautiful this is. It's like a pie shape kind of backyard. So nice. So you can keep going in the decks over there. It's really nice. It's a beautiful home. Lots of space. So this home has 4 bedrooms, 4.5 baths, finished basement. We're gonna have it open this Sunday. So let's go upstairs. It's beautiful. I passed by the door here. So nice, let's go with me upstairs again. Going up the stairs. Again, here's a formal dining. So it's beautiful. Let's go back to the kitchen here. And look how beautiful the kitchen. All stainless steel appliances, double oven and everything. So again, so here's Anna, and I'm looking forward to see you guys this Sunday from 2 to 4 at this beautiful home on Windsor Hills in Overland Park. It's between Schweitzer and Antioch, and then 151st and 143rd. Amazing location. There's a lot of new constructions around here, but there's no way you can get this huge of a home with new construction for $525. So come if you're looking in this area, amazing school district. I'd love to see you there. 2 to 4 this Sunday. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.